the Western Conference Finals, Game 4. San Antonio leading the series against OKC 2-1, and the Thunder with a chance to tie it on their home floor. Serge Ibaka, a huge factor in Game 3 after making his return from injury. And the Thunder highlights started early and often. That's KD scoring in the lane to put OKC up 30-24 in the second quarter. And Steven Adams with the steal, Thunder in transition. Russell Westbrook to Serge Ibaka. That was part of an 8-0 Thunder run to put him up by 10. And Russ got hot in the second quarter. There he is driving inside to score the layup to put OKC up by 8. And Westbrook had 17 points, 8 assists, and 4 steals just at the half. There he goes again on the other side of the floor with the steal and the slam. That puts OKC up by 10. Westbrook, unstoppable on offense Tuesday night and immovable on defense as well. And the highlights for Russ didn't stop just in the first half. Later in the second, Westbrook yet again with the steal, brings it up the court and finds Kevin Durant. He'll knock down the three. KD had 22 points on 9-for-12 from the field in the half. And Manu Ginobili doing what he can to chip away at the lead. And with that, he passed Bill Russell for the most points ever scored by a lefty. Ginobili again. But this time it's Kendrick Perkins with the rejection headed the other way. Serge Ibaka rebounding the KD miss and he'll slam it in. Coach Scotty Brooks has to be pleased with his guys in the first half.
Great half, but it's only a half. We've got to come back and say what to say, attack the fire and intensity. Share the ball, move the ball, kick the ball for open shots. Don't take anything bad. Come out with the first 5 minutes like we did the first quarter. Come on, let's go.
The Thunder went into the locker room up 58-43. And it's Serge Ibaka with a steal and the slam in the third quarter to put OKC up 66-49. And Coach Pop and Tim Duncan getting into it as he tells Duncan he should have rolled on the play. Emotions running high as the Thunder keeps on rolling. And later in the third, Kendrick Perkins making the bounce pass to a cutting Russell Westbrook for the dunk. Russ, by the way, had 40 points, 5 rebounds, 10 assists, and 5 steals in the game. Later in the third, Boris Diaw driving, scoring the reverse layup. That was part of an 18-7 Spurs run. And Matt Bonner driving down the lane and scoring the floater. That cuts the deficit to 12. And check this out. The dunk of the night by Corey Joseph, slamming it on Serge Ibaka nonetheless. And if you want to add insult to injury, he was fouled on the play and made the free throw. But Russell Westbrook, too much to handle. That's 2 of his 40 points in the game, and OKC wins at 105-92. They tie up the series 2-2. Game 5 is Thursday at San Antonio.